Hi, I'm Serge Siou and welcome to macStudioA. In this episode, iOS 9 new multitasking features on iPad. Let's jump right in with a demo. So, let's get started. While currently using an app, you're able to temporarily open another app with what's known as slide over. With just a single finger swipe from roughly the middle right edge of your screen towards the center, you're able to quickly check your calendar, respond to a text message, or even jot down something in notes without having to leave the app you're currently using. To open another app, scroll down from the top as shown here. When finished, simply slide the app away. Alternatively, while in slide over mode, perhaps you would rather work on two apps at the same time. Just tap on the small divider bar shown here to activate split view, or tap again to get back to slide over mode. When split view is active, any apps open on the right side of the screen is pinned to the right edge of the screen. Clicking on a link from, say, Notes opens Safari automatically on the left side of the screen as shown. Open another app on the left side of the screen by either using one of the following methods: four-finger gesture, double tapping the home button for task switcher, or tap the home button once. Resize the apps to a 50-50 view by sliding the divider bar towards the left, or slide completely over to show the pinned app in full screen. Finally, when using FaceTime or watching a video in full screen, picture-in-picture, or PIP as it's commonly known, can be activated in one of three ways: by tapping on the PIP icon shown here, or by pressing the home button once, or by tapping on the notification received as shown. Open any app and PIP video continues to play. Scale the PIP window by using two-finger pinch gesture, move it around to a desired location, or off the screen by simply sliding it away, and slide back when needed, or completely close the PIP window by tapping on the X button shown here. In summary, slide over and picture-in-picture is available for the iPad Air, iPad Air 2, iPad Mini 2, iPad Mini 3, iPad Mini 4, and upcoming iPad Pro. Split view is available on the iPad Air 2, iPad Mini 4, and upcoming iPad Pro. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching, and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to click that subscribe button to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.